Teams have now reached the starting gate. It's post time. They're at the gate for the Del Mar Handicap. And the favorite will go in first, United. Proud Pedro coming up. Another mystery, Red King, and Combatant. New Year, the next one. Big Buzz about to step forward along with Oscar Dominguez. Originaire coming up. Warden Jerry, the next one. And North County Guy. They're all in line. They're off in the Del Mar Handicap. United broke well from the inside. Combatant is there. Big Buzz is going to go up and grab the lead from them. And on the far outside, it's North County Guy. Break of two back to Warden Jerry, who sits back in fifth in the early stages with New Year to the outside. And then comes another mystery who's down toward the rail. Red King is seven lengths off the lead. Originaire and Proud Pedro are next. And Oscar Dominguez is the early trailer. So they come into the stretch for the first time. And it's Big Buzz on the inside and North County Guy. These two are stride for stride. Combatant is just to the outside of them. United in behind horses, sits on the rail in fourth, just 2.5 lengths off the lead. Then it's Warden Jerry who's going up on the far outside. They're followed by New Year. Another mystery is after that. Break of another three back to Red King. Proud Pedro is next. And then comes Originaire. And Oscar Dominguez is last through a 25.07 opening quarter mile. As Big Buzz takes them into the turn in front. North County Guy continues to prompt the pace. Warden Jerry is there on the outside. Combatant is fifth on the outside of Ground Saving United, who's just four lengths off the lead as they head to the backstretch. New Year is next on the outside. Then another mystery, followed by Red King. Break of another three back to Proud Pedro. Originaire is next. And Oscar Dominguez, 49.94 was the half mile as they head up the backstretch. Warden Jerry goes on with it now, takes the lead on the outside. Big Buzz back into second on the rail. North County Guy still right there in third. United and Combatant are together. Red King's moving now. Red King with an early blitz as they race for the far turn. He's moving for the front, and he's moving for the front right now on the far turn. Red King and North County Guy, these two have taken over the lead. And now Flavian Pratt brings United to the outside. He's just a length and a half behind as they come to the top of the stretch. Red King on the outside is the leader. North County Guy tries to go with him. United is third on the outside, but he still has to get to Red King with one furlong to run. Red King in front. United on the outside still has not gotten to him. Red King, United, late move Originaire. Red King to the Breeders' Cup. United second best under the wire. And then it was Originaire and Proud Pedro. It's final time, 2:15.75. Returning to the Run Happy winner circle is Red King. He's a six-year-old chestnut horse by English Channel out of Your Speeding Love by APND, owned by Little Red Feather Racing Jacobson or Belmonte, trained by Phil D'Amato, and ridden by Umberto Rispoli for his second win today. Red King was bred in Kentucky by Calumet Farm. It's official 7-1-10-6. Is up next, start of the late pick four, scratch number 5, El Tigre Terrible. Post time, 5:37.